In this video, we will learn to prove the equation cotangent of 4 times x times sine of 5 times x plus sine of 3 times x is equal to cotangent of x times sine of 5 times x minus sine of 3 times x. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is cotangent of 4 times x times sine of 5 times x plus sine of 3 times x. We know the famous trigonometry identity sine of a plus sine of b is equal to 2 times sine of half of a plus b times cosine of half of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to cotangent of 4 times x times 2 times sine of 5 times x plus 3 times x upon 2 times cosine of 5 times x minus 3 times x upon 2. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cotangent of 4 times x times sine of 8 times x upon 2 times cosine of 2 times x upon 2. We know cotangent of 4 times x is equal to cosine of 4 times x upon sine of 4 times x, and cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator of each fraction gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cosine of 4 times x times sine of 4 times x times cosine of x upon sine of 4 times x. Cancelling out the common factor sine of 4 times x in the numerator and the denominator gives us this expression. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So here I have multiplied the numerator and the denominator by sine of x. We know cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x. So left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cotangent of x times cosine of 4 times x times sine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity 2 times cosine of a times sine of b is equal to sine of a plus b minus sine of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to cotangent of x times sine of 4 times x plus x minus sine of 4 times x minus x. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to cotangent of x times sine of 5 times x minus sine of 3 times x, which is equal to right hand side of the given equation. So we have proved the given equation.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.